This is how to make this blueprint background in Premiere Pro. So first, go to the project panel and then click on new item and then select black video and then click on OK. And then drag the black video to the timeline. Now go to effects and then search ramp and then apply the effect to the black video. Now with the layer selected, go to effects and tools and then click on start color. Now choose a blue color shade that you like and then click on OK. And then click on end color and then choose a different shade of blue. And then click on OK. And we now got this blue gradient background. Now to add a grid to the background, you need to go to effects and search grid. And if you don't have this effect, then watch your video on screen right now. Now apply the effect to the black video. And then with that layer selected, go to effects and tools. Now set the size from to width slider. And then set the width to 100 and the border to 3. And to apply the grid to the background, you need to set the blending mode to normal. And to make the grid less intense, you can change the opacity to around 60 or whatever you like. To add this little distortion effect to the grid, go to effects and then search turbulent displace. And then apply the effect to the black video. Now go to effects controls and then set the amount to 19 and the size to 6. And you can also choose other values if you like. Now to add this paper texture to the blueprint, you need to download this image, which you can find in the description. And now drag the paper texture above the black video. And with the layer selected, go to effects and tools. And then scale up the texture so it covers the entire video. And now under opacity, set the blend mode to linear light. And then lower the opacity to around 75. And we now got this blueprint background.